Hello guys, today in this video we will see about a very nice feature of the SOLIDWORKS called mouse gesture. Using the mouse gesture you can use your SOLIDWORKS faster than you are using currently. Mouse gesture is a command which we open if you hold the right click of the mouse, and on the screen you can see that many commands are set as per my use. Suppose I want to use the isometric command, then instead of going through here I will simply hold the right click and move the cursor toward the upward side, and you can see the isometric view is adjusted in my assembly. So you can use the mouse gesture in all the part modeling, assembly modeling, drawing modeling. To use this feature you can go to the option and customize menu. In this menu you can find the mouse gesture tab over here. You have an option to use the 2, 3, 4, 8, 12 mouse gesture at a time. So you can start with the 2 or 4 gestures, and once you are habitual or familiar with this command you can increase the gestures as per your use. Currently I am using the 8 gestures, and you can see that in the part modeling I have set my frequently used command like isometric, mass property, measuring tool, rebuild option, material, close the file option, and same command for some assembly, the drawing, which are frequently used in particular interface. And if you want to customize that command as per your use, then you can do that as per your need. Like if you want to use the mirror component command in the assembly frequently, then you can search the mirror, and mirror component option is here. You can drag and you can adjust the position where you want the mirror command. Like if I want to set over here, then you can set, see that the mate command is replaced by the mirror component, and you have to simply click the OK. And now you can hold the right click of the mouse and you see that mirror command is just over here. So it's a single click away from your mouse, and you can see that mirror command is open. Similarly, I have applied the mouse property shortcut over here, and if I open the part file from here, and my part interface is also adjusted with the mouse gesture. So if I hold the right click, I can adjust the isometric view, the rebuild command, the measuring tool is over here. If I want to close the part, I can close from here. So basically it is very useful. You'll find the bunch of command shortcut in a single click, so your mouse movement will reduce and you will definitely save the assembly, drawing, modeling time. So if you feel that this command is useful, and if you find this video is useful, then please like the video, comment and subscribe to my channel for more such informative video. Thank you.